There is a YouTuber that basically does this all the time. Already did an obstacle one. Literally that cool. So we're gonna do another one, but it's gonna be raised all the way down, and I've already did it on this side, and yeah, I would say it's kind of hard. Not really. Okay, so here we go. Go straight. Okay. Make sure don't use a brick, because the brick, when you're done with all the ramping and stuff, it looks pretty cool. I should have started doing another ramp, like, already. Because, like, I knew I was, like, tilting over. It's glitchy, dude. So trash at Fortnite. I have to go to bed after I do this one more obstacle, okay? So one more try. We got 30 seconds until the storm fire comes in, so he bounces shit. We need to bounce. My God. Okay, I guess we'll resume on that one, so it'll be like kind of easier. So let's go get a cart. There's one more cart. So now we basically have to use wood, which is not too good. No. Okay, guys. So basically, like and subscribe. Do you need another video? Like, I guess tomorrow, something like that. Bye.